chop my hand. Oh, Messiah.
As much as Art McParkin, Falcha go glass and Kenny Lowen, Bonnie and Mudge Yavilis is shacked, Ned Jai Dalty, August Coog Mutri, still end a shot to beg the Kega Daltogi, August Ock Jay Gernfer. Tire shop, sir.
Hold in hand, oh, Messiah, oh, Messiah, you to run.
All the way, all the way.
And nobody say, nobody on. Well, I would like to hold.
So this is James Braden, this is my one Moscow, Mark and Marina and my Rob Arrows.
It's National Union, it's my one Moscow, Mark and Marina, we were Arrows.
This is Mr. Connell, this is my one Moscow, Mark and Gilly Gilly Foggin. Anik me and Shell, Skull Verla, Carablinahan.
It's my name, Moscow.
Well, I would like to hold my little
hand. How you been? 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 How you been?
How you been?
My name is Parik Sperrin and I am a past student of College to Kindalone, so I'm in my second year of studying Irish and History in UCD, but to be honest, it doesn't feel that long ago that I was sitting there in this hall with my parents trying to decide on what secondary school that I would go to, and I was very glad that I chose College to Kindalone.
Dear Eve, it's Michelle Anani Harrigan. Hello everyone, my name is Alana Harrigan. I went to College to Kindalone a couple of years ago. I had an unreal time in the school. The teachers were amazing. I made friends that I'm still in touch with to this day. I think it's really important too to keep the Irish language and culture alive. I work as a makeup artist now with Ingot down in Athlone, and I really, really love my job. And I want to thank the school for everything that they did for me. Slán.
Gdiv, is Misha Macho Mwilan of Stag May Clush to Kin Alone, Tershiginima Artesh Sasaru Gavil Sashakchik. Bimean Saslam Hutch Torhi, Oxanish, Tamema Officer Trainee Cadet, Extagere South Shields Marine School, Sitcha in Gashan Nua.
It provided me with a lot of great things, so it did. Firstly, being an education through Irish. It has obviously served me to this day because I'm doing Irish in university. But it's not only for that. I feel that it builds confidence going day to day, so it does. It prepares you for your oral and your oral exams, junior and leaving cert, and it gives you a sense of national pride, so it does. Secondly, the classes, they usually tend to be quite small, so they do However, this does mean that your teacher has way more time to dedicate to each student, which I thought was great. I had a massive problem with math. Everyone will tell you I wasn't the best at math, unfortunately. But thankfully, the teacher could take the time and the resources to dedicate to me and anybody else in the class that had a problem.
Hi everyone, my name's Matthew Mullins and I left Clostrican alone after doing my Leaving Cert in the summer of 2017. I was very pleased with my results and I'm currently an officer trainee cadet studying in South Shields Marine School in Newcastle. Maersk Shipping are my sponsor and I'm currently working on the ship the Maersk Rally in Tunisia. I'm thoroughly enjoying it and it's through Clostrican alone that I'm here. I'm very proud to say that I've studied and done all my primary and secondary school education through the Meeting of Irish, and if I was to do it all over again, I would definitely choose Clostrican alone. Gromaigov.
Finally, the friendships you build there are just for life, and the skills you attain, just you can't get them anywhere else, so you can't. I have managed to keep in contact with everyone that was in my year, which I'm so glad about, because we went on completely different paths. I'm in Dublin at the minute, some of them are in Galway, some of them even went abroad, but thankfully I've managed to keep contact with them. And the skills that you use, it's a unique skill set that you get, but it prepares you in just the right way for college life. So on that note, I hope that everybody there just has enjoyed this, and that yous Tappy and Jesh, and that yous attend College to Kinnelon, because I can tell yous it'll be one of the best decisions you've made. Thank yous.
Shinra.